Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Sorry Canada Janstone. Today I'm going to cook ginisang tahong. Now here are the ingredients. 1/2 kilo of tahong, 5 pesos of dahong sili, 1 piece of sayuti, 1 sachet of magic syrup. It doesn't mean that you use it all. 1 piece of onion, 4 cubes of garlic, 1 medium size of luya, 3 pieces of dahong mahaba, 1 tablespoon of cooking oil, and 1 tablespoon of salt. Now I'm going to prepare and I will cook. Now I'm going to slice the onions and also siling mahaba, and I'm going to remove the skin of saluya and slice. Now balatan ko po yung sayuti, then I'm going to slice. Now tanggalin ko po yung dahon ng sili. All of the ingredients are ready now. Now I'm going to cook ginisang tahong. I will add the cooking oil, the garlic, the onion, the luya, sili mahaba, and then mix it together. Okay, I'm going to add tomato so that it will taste really good. Here's now the tomato that I slice. Now I'm going to add tomato. And then yung tahong. And mix it together. And then I will add the sayuti. And I'm going to cover. And I will add 1 cup of water. Now I'm going to add salt. And a little magic syrup. And mix it together. And I'm going to add yung dahon ng sili. Now, the ginisang tahong is already cooked. Hi guys, ginisang tahong is ready to serve now. Please don't forget to subscribe, likes, comments, share, and thank you for watching. Bye.